Demonic presence reduced to minimum save levels. Lockdown disengaged. Access granted. Demonic presence reduced to minimum safe levels. Lockdown disengaged.
Thank you.
Access granted. Demonic presence reduced to minimum safe levels. Lockdown disengaged. Room doors now open. core temperature is now stabilized.
A primary control room has been activated somewhere nearby. It could be Olivia.
Your devotion to the UEC.
Authorization, Olivia Pierce, Alpha 4-0-2.
She has locked me out, Dr. Hayden.
She is trying to tear open the portal between our world and theirs.
You could not have saved them anyway.
The system won't allow anyone but Olivia to override it now. We will have to shut down the Argent Tower manually from the surface. Olivia is using the tower to drill a doorway into their world. You can prevent her from opening the gate by disabling the tower induction filters.
Untethered cross-dimensional activity is a frequent occurrence outside of the base, so it is recommended that workers buddy up when journeying onto the Martian surface.
Demonic breach detected. Demonic breach detected. Demonic presence at critical levels.
We're only temporarily disabling the tower. You need to remove each lens individually. Carefully release the hinges, and the casings will freely slide up.
Warning. Energy contamination detected.
Destroying the production of Argent energy isn't necessary.
Thank you.
The Hell energy is unusable without the filters.
Warning. Energy contamination.
What you are destroying is more valuable than you can possibly imagine. It is a perfect and unlimited energy resource.
Warning. Energy contamination at critical levels.
We spent decades perfecting the science, selling it to humanity. We balanced their hill energy with our science, making it usable and safe. We solved an energy crisis the world had no answer for. It works. You cannot do this.
Remember, the 12th Council of Nine is always watching.
If stopping our energy production is what you want, then you need only to destroy this last filter, and Argent Energy will no longer exist in this solar system. We will be back at square one.
Detected her life signature at the Argent Tower. She has removed one of the accumulators from the tower base. It has a unique energy signature that we can track.
Well, that's it then. There's nothing else to be done.
Questioning your faith? We all have doubts from time to time. A UAC mantis is available 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, in the chapel to talk with and help you get back on track.
primary access points to the tower were destroyed in the explosion. The pipeline is damaged but still intact. There are thrust boots in the maintenance hangar. You can use them to traverse the pipeline.
Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Completed in 2127, based off a prototype developed by Samuel Hayden's research team, the Argent Tower, also known as the Argent Inductor, is the UAC's crowning achievement. Completed in 2127, based off a prototype developed by Samuel Hayden's research team, the Argent Tower, also known as the Argent Inductor, is the UAC's crowning achievement. Thank you. completed in 2127 based off a prototype developed by Samuel Hayden's research team. The Argent Tower, also known as the Argent Inductor, is the UAC's crown achievement. Argent Energy. Give yourself to the cause.